reached Fort Refugio. Right now, the informant is our only lead. I hope he's alive. The Allies held this place back in 41 during Operation Compass, so I have the basic layout. It sits menacingly on a coastal cliff, unassailable to an army. But a lone soldier should be able to find a quiet way in, once I make it past the searchlight. Even at night, there are plenty of Axis forces around. It will be near suicide to use my rifle before reaching elevated ground. Even so, if I go loud, I'll have to watch for reinforcements. There's a storm approaching. It could prove useful. Silent.
Freddo. Qualche ora fa ti lamentavi del caldo.
E ora mi lamento del freddo.
E?
andate a controllare.
Oggi no, è come un forno. Qui di non oh, mi
like an Italian colonel will be passing through soon. I should say hi.
Spadas?
Wir haben ihn in die...
Stuff. He has the key.
We'll be back.
Thank you. it my knife?
Die there! Yet!
Ist hier irgendwo.
Gordon.
Ich kämpfe das ganze Gebiet.
Konzentriere mich jetzt auf das Gebiet.
Kämpft das da? Feindliche!
Es wohl bald zu uns durchbrechen werden? Ich brauche dringend eine...
Keys. Nice.
I'm glad to see you again.
We need to get you out of here.
The only way is through the front. But I'm a little the worse for wear.
I can give you cover. Can you walk?
Freedom is a great incentive. Yes, I can walk.
Wait here. When I've cleared a path, move to the gatehouse.
Will do.
Okay, that should give him a clear run. Like he's made it out. I should be able to cover him from up here.
Il prigioniero sta scappando! Fermatelo!
Sounds like he could use a little help.
Thank you.
looks like he's moving.
Thank you.
truth behind Project Zoika is still out of reach. The informant, Brower, wasn't able to uncover what it was before his capture, but he has a lead. A supply outpost in Siwa, frequented by Valen. We don't know if he'll be there, but the man likes to have everything precisely ordered. Valen will have every detail planned out, scheduled, written down. All I have to do is find it. Brower has been useful. He's given me the locations of Valen's office and the German storehouses. There are also some good sniper positions across the town and rumors of an old smuggler's entrance. It's going to be tight on the ground, but somewhere in this town, I will find what we need.
Thank you. Thank you. shots if I damage this generator. Shots here. Thank you.
König.
Oh, the Three Musketeers?
Yes, them. Turns out they aren't happy with Valens portraits everywhere or his grand base in the mountains. One of them is off to Berlin tonight with Valens precious notebook.
Which one is going?
Ich weiß nicht. I overheard them arranging a meeting later, perhaps to decide who gets to present the notebook as proof to the
group. I should look for someone who hurt their hand ransacking this place. I should stay low and quiet. Shots, they'll go unheard. One of the supply depots. Lots of ammunition.
Thank you. Sir?
Wir haben Gesellschaft. Jetzt haben wir dich!
Thank you.
Wir haben einen Eindringling!
Found the target.
Ich werde
nur nicht nachlässig werden,
dass wir gemeinsame Sache machen. Wir alle werden uns in dem roten Sonnenfaden verraten, ein Ende gesetzt zu haben.
Dann nichts wie los. Findet sein Target.
Thank you.
bleiben.
Thank you. say that makes us even, old chap. Don't you?
If you say so. Valen's notebook has revealed the location of his personal HQ, an outpost in a mountain pass. Early recon shows a large force stationed here, and the tank wrecks suggest a Tiger division may be operating in the area. Valen must be paranoid about security. After the betrayal in Siwa, it's probably justified. Though it makes the task of infiltrating his HQ and tracking him down a little more challenging. He set up shop in the ruins of an ancient monument dug into the mountain wall. I'll have to move slowly through the open pass. But it looks like my rifle will get plenty of use from the high ridge lines. It'll be a good idea to bring some landmines. Maybe have Brower spot targets for me too. He's a worthy accomplice, with a good eye for trouble. Take the high road. You can spot targets for me.
No going back now.
Getting cold feet?
What? In this heat? Hardly. I can see plenty of work for a sniper.
Good.
Thank you.
dranbleiben.
Bleib in Deckung!
Haltet ihn in Schach! Feindliches... Oh. Oh.
Vorsicht! Hey.
Schützen! sichert das Gebiet!
Thank you.
Mann! Hier irgendwo. Nichts.
Schütze hält sich da drinnen versteckt.
You see? Didn't I tell you?
Thank you. Monika-Korps. Eine eindrucksvolle Waffe, von den Alliierten gefürchtet. Mit noch wehrhafter Panzerung und noch besserer Bewaffnung wäre er unaufhaltsam. Das ist die neueste Wunderwaffe, die Ratte P-1000. Gepanzert mit 23 cm gehärtetem Stahl. Das Hauptgeschütz ist das modifizierte Geschütz eines schweren Kreuzfahrtschiffes. Dazu kommen 4 Nebengeschütze mit Panzerabwehr und Mausermaschinenkanonen. Mit einem solchen Bataillon würden wir die Alliierten in Nordafrika und anschließend in Europa vernichten. 1000 Tonnen unaufhaltsamen deutschen Stahls